Concussion is a massive issue in sport. In saying that, I'd hate to think that families don't choose to put their kids into sporting teams, and I'd hate to see the physicality taken out of the game. I'd love the research to get to a point that we have absolute certainty on the protocols for when a concussion is sustained. Please support the research of the Queensland Brain Institute.